Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Chico Makena. And to the all returnee subscribers, hats off for you. I'm so thankful. And if you haven't subscribed, please remember to subscribe to my video. I just don't know if it's here or here, but please subscribe to my videos, to my channel, to get more videos to do with furniture, DIY, deco and lifestyle. Okay, for today, I just want to do something again, a DIY. I want to make a deco using Pringles. Is it Pringles or Crackles? Either of those containers that I want to reuse them. So, hope you will enjoy. First, you need an acrylic color of your choice. And then a double-sided tape. Pringles, the containers that I was talking about, scissors, and a brush for paint. And you begin. My gun was trying to be messy at this point. When you're doing yours, please try and make clear ones, not like this one of mine. Thank you. it's not that acrylic colors take 20 to 30 minutes to dry up. This is where now you take your double-sided tape and place to whatever side you want it, when you want to stick it into the wall so that it can stick well.
Hours later.
So do you choose A? Or B? Video. I'm so grateful for all of you who have watched. Please remember to subscribe, because I'm on the road to 500. Please make me grow and just subscribe, share this with your friends, family, anybody. Like, share these videos and help me grow. And also, for this time, I want to do a shout out to the people who always share my video. Like, I'm so grateful. I just don't know how I can reward you guys, but I'm just grateful. May God bless you. This is goes to Claire, Mary Fazul, Sophia, Grace, who else? Selena. I'm so grateful for you girls. You make me proud. So let's go on and sharing my video to help me grow. Please subscribe. Remember to subscribe, because this channel is about home improvement. Like, we want to improve our homes in every way we can. With what we have, that's what we'll use. So until next time, bye.